So I'd like to give a message of support to all the Kukizu frontline people, all the people that are protecting.
Women from minority communities are being systematically targeted for horrific sexual violence by state-sanctioned mobs.
Justice for?
Kukizu women!
We want justice for?
Kukizu women!
We want justice for?
Kukizu women!
Broadcast meeting, please, of two Kukizu women being sexually assaulted, raided naked and raped.
And in solidarity with our Kukizu sisters who fell victim to rape and murder in the Indian state of Manipur, can India claim to be a civilization in which women are paraded naked and gang-raped in public? Shame! Absolute shame!
And today we rise to demand an end to the raping of women, the parading of women being naked, threats to our lives and killings, to stop the state-sponsored hate killings, stop ethnic cleansing, and to end sexual violence against the Kuki women in Manipur.